We come to begin our service where everyone can participate. There was once three men who sat near the front in the church at collection time, and they wanted to do a little ploy with the church, so one fell down as he stood up in the aisle, and the other two picked him up and walked him out of the church so they wouldn't have to get him out. So if you see any, you see three men get up and walk down the aisle or the other house, please let us know. We appreciate you coming. We ask that you give liberally as you can so that we can make this men's day a success. Thank you very much. The tithers can come, all of my directions of the ushers. Thank you.
What's your name?
Charles.
Charles.
Yeah.
Eric, nice to meet you.
You too. Have a seat. All right. Okay, here's your phone.
Thank you.
Okay.
Amen, amen. Lexus Tagplate GXS 1945. G as in girl, X as in Xavier, S as in Sam, 1945.
Okay.
If you can just move someone up, this one together.
Okay. What time
is your God is working!
I think
I feel blessed. How about you?
Okay.
How about you?
Okay.
Yeah, we've all had a wonderful time, amen?
I didn't know it was going to be this long.
Lindsay and Brooks always promised to be a good time. Now, it has my name there, but this has nothing to do with me. May all the brothers stand. You know who I'm talking
about. Nice piano, by the way. Nice piano.
Oh, yeah.
Of course. It has to do with all of these guys.
Yeah.
Has nothing to do with me. I couldn't do it by myself. I want to thank you for your support, working together. And it is so wonderful when you spend Sunday after Sunday in meetings and you talk about things and to see it materialize on a day like today. It's really gratifying. Amen? Thank you and thank you and thank you all for coming. I don't want to name names because I might forget somebody, but I just want to thank Men of Note, the Brooks Band, everyone who took part in the service, and our speaker. I want to thank you for reminding us to be ready, and to be ready always. And I just want to give you a small token of our appreciation, if you don't mind. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Jeffrey, where's Jeffrey? Jeffrey Dobbs, who did that wonderful piece, Nut Dancing. Where's Jeffrey? Is he still here? Jeffrey's amazing. Always amazing. Always come through. I want to thank him, and I have something for him here. If he has left, I'll give it to Mom. All right? Mom, you'll pick this up for me. So, we continue to worship downstairs. We have some light refreshment downstairs, so come and join us downstairs. And don't let today be your only day of visiting. We do great things here at Brooks. This happens every Sunday. You know, we have a wonderful time worshiping. So come out and worship with us, okay? It's an open invitation to all, not only men, women, boy, girl. Come and have and worship and praise God with us. And I'm so blessed. The Bible says you can only win one soul for his kingdom. I mean, that's a wonderful thing. And today, our brother Ricardo Thomas has recorded his name in the Lamb's Book of Life. And for that, we are grateful and need to give God thanks. Amen? God is doing great things, and we trust him, and we believe him. The next person you're going to hear is the voice of our pastor, and he is going to... missing one person, someone who has not been here for a long, long, long time, our brother Victor Alphales. I'm maybe stepping on your last name. Brother Victor, he stepped up? Oh, he has to leave because his ride came. But our Victor, our brother has been on the sick and shining list for a long, long, long time, and we've been praying and praying and praying. And this all tells you how powerful prayer is. Prayer does wonders. And they said when prayer goes up, blessing comes down. Amen? Amen. So our pastor is going to say a word, then he's going to bless whatever we're going to be partaking of downstairs. And we'll see you all downstairs. Thank you, thank you, thank you for coming. And may God bless you. And we do want to give thanks to Ken for the one who really coordinated and kept it together. I would mention that the opening skit was done by Gregory Holder, written. We have some wonderful, talented people in here. And again, to all of the men groups, thank you to all the men who have come out to participate. Thank you. And thank you very much for the message. One thing I want to ask you as you go back to your congregations, pray for Brooks, because Brooks is in a time of prayer for revival within our own congregation, and you can pray for our revival wherever you are.
Amen.
So take that with you. And then for Brooks, we're going to be praying as we look at a new program, a new approach for Alpha. And we're going to pray on that for the next few weeks as we begin to set that up as a way to evangelize and to bring people to know God. So keep all of those in prayer. And I've been asked to remind people, if you everyone, sign the red books. That way we can get our books of thanks. We need to sign the red books.